We speak student!
Box and Whisker Plots, a la Shmoop. And we're back to The Smell! It's the show where a panel of judges and you, the home viewer, get to vote on which celebrity smells the best. Here are the scores for last night's show. Let's create a box and whisker plot for the judges' scores. While we take another sniff and compare our scores with the judges, it might help you to put them in numerical order and find the median or the middle score. But uh-oh, because we have an even amount of data, there are two middle numbers, 39 and 44. So to find the true middle number, we can add the two middle numbers together and divide by 2 to get the median. 39 plus 44 equals 83, and 83 divided by 2 equals 41.5. Another way of saying the median is quartile 2, which would be a great name for a fragrance. Now we want to find the celebrities who are less than quartile 2, also known as quartile 1 or rancid. The two middle scores in this instance are 38 and 36. Add them together and divide by 2 to get quartile 1. 38 plus 36 equals 74, and 74 divided by 2 equals 37. Now do the same for the upper quartile, or quartile 3. 50 plus 47 equals 97, and 97 divided by 2 equals 48.5. Quartile 3 is 48.5. Now just note the extreme values, which are the bottom and top scores. Ben with 32 and Bradley with 52. You can use this data to create your chart, which should look like this. And you're done. Make sure to call in and text your votes. One lucky viewer will be chosen to win a Smell-O-Vision TV. Woohoo! Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.